delivery has arrived.
No,
I have
that
it in my sight.
That better not be the only way into the station. Ratchet. Guess we're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Look at freeze them in their tracks with Ms. Zircon's.
Is it cold in here, or is it just the cold snap? Shoot it at your foes to freeze them into solid, unyielding blocks of ice. Watch as they helplessly slip and slide around, taking more damage and looking ridiculous.
Nothing sweeter than the smell of gunpowder. See you next time!
That is Blizon, a common element for storing energy. I knew it! The Blizon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
They're everywhere!
Do not let them eat in.
Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Chet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kid.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Do you think they were researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh. There are no pump controls down here.
Thank you.
So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But please, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightful glowing crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
You become friends too. You can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. The station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
My pleasure, Rara Kitty.
Ha! another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he'd better watch his back tomorrow.
The Rubion Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you? Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Back. won't be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Bleezon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now!
I rest my case.
Bleezon! That's our way out!
I see the intruders!
Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Looks like I'm done here, but that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun. Junkbot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Fire!
continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more! But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet!
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw was down the stairs and past the pressure door, but FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
That's a lot of door.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Is there anything we can use nearby?
Stop shooting!
It is full of Slurpeon jelly? Juice must be hungry. But now is our chance to escape.
You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
He was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! Thank you.
controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room. Jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right. Where would I be? Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet. I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Here.
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. You picked that one up already.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Feels so impossible. Those decorators did not just disappear.
I have not.
We just decorate the floor with them. They're dying.
Yeah.
source is juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
It easily.
After the power source! It was unscheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief. We've got incoming juice! If you can even understand me. Finally bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
All teams eliminated. Power source jeopardized.
The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JB!
Work?
Woo! Yes, we did it, Kit.
You are a good partner.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittle.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie? Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Blizon, Phase Quartz, Raritanium. What else can be found there? I wonder how Rivet's doing.
Hi, Ratchet. Hi, Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.